Well, Father's Day isn't just about sharing time with Dad, maybe a phone call or a gift.
It could also be about sharing culture and art, like today at the Pueblo of Zia Arts and Crafts Fair.
Native music. Native dancing. And native art.
That's pretty.
Dozens of vendors selling their Native American culture at the Pueblo of Zia's Arts and Crafts Fair.
It's all tradition. People here that live in the village here. So that's honor.
Some are sharing their talents for the first time. For others, it's a long-standing tradition.
Ever since when I was a small, like age of 12, my mom used to teach me how to make powders.
Whether it's pottery like Teresita's or Native baskets, stoneworks or jewelry, there is much to admire and choose from at the Arts and Crafts Fair. But on this Father's Day, the focus is also on the Zia symbol, the Father Above.
We're celebrating Father Sun. The sun symbol originated here in the Pueblo. And today is Father's Day. And the biggest father in this world is the sun. So that's what we're celebrating here today.
The Arts and Crafts Fair made a comeback last year to provide economic opportunities for the Zia people during tough economic times.